I'm trying to make an inspiration to all Zambians, me personally, and so that you love the Zambian people. As a young boy, have free education, as a young boy, you saw how you related to the 101 nation, as a young boy, you saw how you fought hard and you saw the rights in your hands, including in post engineering, and how you say the Africa must be united, Africa must be. So, in saying happy birthday, sir, we got you a token here.
Okay.
Thank you. And where is that plaque? We're going to be many more.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Sure.
May God continue to bless and guide you all the way, all the time, for Zambia and for Africa. Amen. So, you take me now. I just assure you that you won't destroy the city of Zambia. You will maintain it the way you left it and you hand it over to the President. God bless. Thank you so much. God bless you.